Lana Del Rey premiered her new single, Ride, at the Aero Theatre in Santa Monica last night to the sellout crowd, who celebrated by giving Del Rey a standing ovation. Del Rey then met some of her fans on the streets, looking stunning as always, even in casual wear. Lana wore a simple plain white tee, V-neck, and blue jeans. She then accessorized with a simple red headband, which had a flat bow in the middle. She also wore large hooped earrings and subtle makeup, which gave her cheeks a beautiful red glow. The look matched her appearance in Ride, where she travels across America with some bikers, again wearing very casual but complimentary clothes. We think this image suits Del Rey, and hope to see her wearing more casual clothes to events in the future.